Former U.S. National Security Agency contractor Edward Snowden, who leaked classified documents detailing U.S. government surveillance programs, has called on French President Emmanuel Macron to grant him asylum. Protecting whistleblowers is not a hostile act, Snowden said in an interview. Snowden unsuccessfully applied for asylum in France in 2013 under Macron's predecessor, Francois Hollande. Subscribe to the channel for more news.